Hey everyone, right now. Did put a new water pump for the 2006 Chevy Silverado 5.3 model board, so I need to put a new water pump that was leaking. So I want to take out that one and I put that one, so that one's new. Anybody need a mechanic service? I'm working in semi trucks, so I'm working in semi trucks, brakes, lights, oil, the water pump too. So I'm gonna try that one. I wanna take it out that one now. So I can. So I'll put it down.
Right, alright.
Like this.